The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Honolulu, Hawaii, Nikita Leon.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
And from New York, the French Paradox.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her, a lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype, an opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late, a competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight. Able to get the advantage here. Are set up in the corner with the reversal. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
She avoids the contact. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes? Ooh, swift takedown.
Made her pay for her mistake. Ouch. She will wisely return to the ring now. She's in her grasp.
Butterfly applied. Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Belly to belly suplex.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. She can withstand the punishment, though.
She anticipated that one.
Someone called a dentist. Pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh.
Impressive reversal there.
Suplex on the way.
Oh, not done yet.
Two amigos. A sit-out mat slam.
Perfectly executed Northern Lights suplex. And there's more. A brainbuster too.
Hard impact in the corner.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. This is not good.
Oh my God, all the way to the floor.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. Back in under the ropes. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Reversal, can she capitalize?
Listen to the impact.
DDT.
What is she concocting?
A panda slam.
That should be it.
From the top.
Kick connects from the top. We all know what she's looking to do next.
And I think we just both see
it. Now that is an exclamation point. That's gotta be it. Two. Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's gotta be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner, Nikita Leon.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.